Greetings, YouTube! Welcome back to the final episode of The Last Guardian. Well, at least I think it's gonna be the final episode. I'm not entirely sure. Alright. Last episode was probably the most intense one yet. And that's saying something. Alright. The tower is that way. I'm probably gonna have to fight the evil Trico as a final boss or something. These are a lot of stairs. Okay, so it's a helmet. Oh boy. Alright, so this way is blocked. Where is he? I can't see him. Well, I seem to be lost. Well, not lost, but... And back down we go. I can't believe I didn't notice his wings were getting bigger. Alright, where to? Can I hop up on one of those things up there?
Ah, look!
Maybe we should go down. Maybe down is the way. And down we go. How is he gonna get here? All right, let's see what's down this way. Hopefully, no more statues. Seems to be a dead end. It has to be like a level or something. Do we stay here? Probably not. Okay, I think we're going across there. We don't look crazy. I don't think he knows where he's going. Well, good. Can we get across there? I know you can sort of fly. Keyword there, sort of. Come on.
Isai.
You'd think at some point he would do something. You had better not jump without me. He was gonna jump without me. Okay. We're almost there. Oh boy, come on, come on. There we go. Oh, that's the bridge we came down from. Alright. I think he can get up through there. Okay, come on. Right, and there's a higher ledge over there. Haha. Success. Alright. Oh great. More statues. Okay, so he's gonna have to jump down there. I'm not jumping down there again. I've had enough falls in this game. I I'll just stay up here where it's safe. Alright. No biggie. This one looks different somehow. I think it has that thing in front of it. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what this does. I probably shouldn't pull that lever while Trico is crossing. That'd be bad. Oh no. Oh no. No, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to do it again. Okay. Here we go, here we go. Take that, you bastard. No! No, 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 no! Oh my gosh, no. Okay, do I jump down after them? Yes. Oh no. Okay. I think there's another lever here. Okay, quick, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on! That wasn't very helpful, was it? Oh boy, get these spears out. Anything on him I can just... Okay, there's another lever on this side. Stop shaking. Here we go. Once again, this is not very helpful. His tail! Okay. We can grab his tail. Ah! Take this, you bastard! Come on! Oh no! Close it back! Oh jeez, Trico, why did you learn how to fight? Come on! Oh, that lag. Alright. There's a chain, okay, maybe. Okay. Alright, maybe there's something up there I can push on him or something. That seems to be the only logical solution. Because he's directly beneath this ledge. Alright. Oh yeah, okay. Probably use this. Come on. There we go, come on. Headshot! That looked like it hurt. Okay, so his head armor is off. His eyes aren't purple anymore. I'm guessing the helmet is what controls them. Because he doesn't seem to be evil anymore. Oh no, is he dead? No.